I'll try to, first of all, present myself, telling you where I am from. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm from Italy. Italy is in the south of Italy, in Bari. And here is the city of Bari that hopefully will warmly welcome you if you wish to come. That's my Polytechnic, a very beautiful city, a very typically nice weather like here in Rome. First of all, let me introduce my research group, which I call it Industrial, Sustainable Industrial Manufacturing Group. And this group is made of several young people and not always young. My search field is closely related to all these guys. So just a few minutes to let you introduce myself this way. We are strongly working on additive manufacturing technologies, mainly for sustainability and optimization. First of all, there are plenty of papers on this field. Mr. Chairman introduced, I typically work in the industrial sector. And one of the industrial sectors I'm working with is the aerospace, which is becoming higher and higher in the south of Italy, in Puglia. Here is a small company, which is one of the European excellence on building satellites. And here we are working, I'll tell you, in different aspects of their production. First of all, the economic building of satellites to be faced with different vectors, which is a very economical big issue for launching such kind of satellites, which are the future. We are calling about micro and nano satellites, so very interesting application in the future. And in this sector, we are working also with Domenico, working on that. The topic that will be the speech, the object of the speech, means we are talking about a very strong craftsmanship oriented production. And here we are trying to understand how to improve the reliability and quality of the output of the production. So it's a very challenging question, which is strongly related to economic and also environmental sustainability. And of course, another question we are talking with is the evolution on Industry 5.0 of most of the companies in Puglia. We are running several research with